Well, it was a regular day. I mean, it was quite a busy day, but you expect to get quite busy around that time of year. The situation changed when he came over to security with his sack of gifts. When it comes to presents, you can't have anything wrapped. Frozen turkey. Who would bring a frozen turkey inside a plane? It's not a prohibited item though, so he let it through. He'd even thought about bringing a frying pan with him, but the non-stick pan is allowed. Mincemeat and cranberry sauce, however, definite no-no. Gels and pastes have to follow the liquid rule. Snow globe. This is an absolute no-no. How can we test what's inside? Christmas crackers. I think you'd have to check with your individual airline about that. Just because you're Father Christmas doesn't mean you can fly through security, although if you come prepared. When he was finally ready, on he went in the end. I don't want to miss out on my Christmas presents.